Yeah, you read the title. I'm beating the game with only golden tools, and to make it harder, the render distance is set to something insanely low, like 2 or 4. I don't know, I didn't really count. Anyways, the rules of the challenge are that if a block can be broken faster using a tool, it has to be golden. So in the early game, I ignore all the wheat because I don't have a golden hoe, but berry bushes are fine because they're already an insta-break. Killing mobs has to be a golden sword or axe. This makes everything absolutely awful in every way imaginable. So have fun. And that right there is my first gold. I had to put back the iron leggings, of course. And that's my first non-berry food source, so we're looking pretty good right now. After this, I was getting pretty bored of walking around aimlessly, so I checked out the seed online and found the nearest ruined portal, so I went that way. When I first found the pillager outpost, I got really happy, but it turns out they don't drop any gold whatsoever, so this is actually just a waste of my time. You can see even in the chest, I get a crossbow, which I'm happy to use, except I can't according to the rules of the challenge. Eventually, I did make it to the ruined portal, and it was actually a godsend. That loot was amazing, and there was a village right next to it, and I decided this is where I was gonna live. Ew, iron! After settling down, it was time to go to the Nether and start getting some progression done. Bro, this song goes so hard, just sit back and enjoy it. The montage is only like 10 seconds long, so you'll survive. For some reason after this, I thought it'd be a good idea to breed rabbits, to sell rabbit foot, to get ender pearls, to then go to the stronghold instead of just killing endermen. I don't know. And after this, I needed some help getting ender pearls, and who better to enlist than Prison Penguin? Also, for context, I wanted to make a string duper so I could get infinite blocks to bridge with in the Nether, because to get blocks, I needed to break blocks, and to break blocks, I needed gold tools, and I was really not wanting to get that much gold.
And, so wait, why do you need string?
To make a string duper, because emeralds are just way too hard, because every time I have to get sticks, I have to go to the Nether and mine for a golden axe that has like 20 durability, and it just sucks. It just sucks.
I'm gonna have to restart
my computer. I lost 40 minutes of footage. Yeah, so you know how I was talking about breeding rabbits? So the thing was, I actually spent a lot of time breeding a ton of rabbits, and I killed all of them, and I only got like one rabbit foot, which really sucked. But the problem was all my footage of that corrupted, which is genuinely not fun. So this is what we were talking about.
Okay.
I thought you were supposed to be like the Minecraft knowledge guy. I don't know.
I just don't know. Wait, I need to run the string duper now. Full block. Lever.
Oh no! I'm dead. Oh my god. That was it. I did it.
And after this, Prism made it really easy for me, because all I had to do was get some blaze rods from the Nether and I was ready to go to the end. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, at this point I did cheat. My last gold pickaxe broke while I was digging into the stronghold, and I just didn't want to deal with it. So I went into spectator mode and went into the end portal room, and then after a little bit more cheating, it was about time I finished this challenge. And now, it was time for the end fight.